Welcome to SMI News. I am Lakshmi Sandosh Kumar. Today's headlines. National News. Congress signals return of Rahul Gandhi to a pivotal role as it heads into new year. Educational News. NCERT invites Kendra Vidyalaya student from Kottayam to present paper at NCME. Kerala News. 4 new Omicron cases in Kerala. Tally now 11. Sports News. Second Ashes Test, England on brink of defeat as Joy Root falls in final over of day 4. National News. Congress signals return of Rahul Gandhi to a pivotal role as it head into new year. Leader close to the former party chief argued that he stepped down to ensure accountability for the 2019 Lok Sabha poll debacle, but has not ruled out the possibility of a return to the post. The return of Rahul Gandhi, depending on the context, it could well be about his former Lok Sabha constituency, Amethi, where he held an impressive padayatra against inflation on Saturday. NCERT invites Kendra Vidyalaya student from Kottayam to present paper at NCME. National Council of Educational Research and Training invite Kendra Vidyalaya student from Kottayam to present paper at NCME. Plus one student Nandida's ease with mathematics enable her to come to the aid of many students struggling with the subject in the wake of online education. Her area of expertise in Vedic mathematics. Now, this young teenager is all set to present a paper at the National Conference of Mathematical Education organized by NCERT. 4 new Omicron cases in Kerala, tally now 11. 4 more Omicron cases have been reported in the state, taking the total number of cases to 11. Among the new 4 cases, 2 have been reported in Trivandrum, 1 each in Malappuram and in Thrissur. Sports News. Second Ashes Test, England on brink of defeat as Joy Root falls in final over of day 4. England on brink of defeat as Joy Root falls in final over of day 4 in the second test against Australia. Joy Root fell in the final over of fourth day to leave England in deep trouble at 82 for 4 chasing a massive 468 to win the second Ashes test, needing a history making miracle to avoid slumping 2-0 down in the series. Thank you.